PUA madness.
In this video, we will talk about installing GitHub Desktop on Windows. Note that you must have Git installed to use GitHub Desktop. A link to the installation video can be found in the description below the video. Open Google and search for GitHub Desktop. Open the page with GitHub Distribution Kit. You can find the link in the description under this video. Click the download button. The download will start automatically in the folder you specified. After that, go to the folder with the downloaded file and run it. The installation will be automatic. And now let's try to clone the repository from GitHub and press enter. To download the repository, click on the clone a repository from the internet button in the GitHub Desktop window. In the clone a repository window, you can log into your GitHub account to easily use your own repositories. In case you need to download another repository, go to the URL tab. Now you need to get a link to the repository. Let's use ours as an example. The link to it can be found in the description under the video. To find it, go to github.com in the search, type commadness and press enter. On the results page, select users from the menu on the left. In the results, click on commadness. You can also follow us by clicking follow. On the account page, click the repositories tab. Select test project from the list of repositories. On the repository page, click the code button. In the drop-down box, copy the link to the repository. Now return to the GitHub Desktop window. Paste the link in the URL or username repository field. Select the folder where the repository will be loaded. Click the clone button. You can then open the folder to which you downloaded the repository and make sure it is there. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe to our channel to find useful guidelines and tips in the future.